Yesterday I was in this exact same spot. I came to a field hockey match. The GoPro was there. I was sitting here with my camera. Every time the play came into this area, I started recording, started taking pictures. The idea was to try to get pictures and video of the exact same moments. I've always preferred photography to video. But now that I have a GoPro, I'm starting to consider trying to combine the two formats. And I think I'm getting close to creating what I want. But now that I have a GoPro, that's good. That's a good time to shut it off. I'm trying to figure out how to incorporate or to mix the two formats. Good. Gives you information that you can't